What's going on, guys? It's Bax, and I've got another FIFA 13 Ultimate Team Squad Builder. I've got a hybrid for you today. It's not the most outstanding hybrid, I'll be the first one to admit that, but it's a brilliant team to play with, and for around only 30 or 40,000 coins, this team is just outrageous. Starting off in goal, I've got Marchetti, brilliant all-round stats, apart from his kicking, but because he has the goalkeeper long throw trait, that isn't much of an issue. You can initiate counter-attacks with his long throw, and you'll be perfect from there. My two fullbacks are Desegli and Sergei, not sure how to say his last name. They've not got any real standout stats, they've just got very good all-round stats, and I'm pretty sure that they have medium attacking work rates and medium defensive work rates, so they don't bomb forward ridiculous amounts, but they still do get forward and help out with the attack. My two centre-backs are Bocchetti and Ogbonna, two non-ref centre-backs, both from Italy. Ogbonna's price has gone up quite a lot. You used to be able to get him for around 2,000 coins. I had to pay like 4,000 coins or something ridiculous. But he's definitely worth it. He's a cheap Chiellini, as I've said before. He's got brilliant stats, as you can see. And Bocchetti, if you're going to build an Italian team or a Russian league team, definitely pick him up. He's really underused. And he's, I think he has low-high work rates. And he's definitely one to pick out. He's what some might call a gem. Going into my midfield, I've got him. I'm really sorry, I don't know how to say that name, but he's got 4-star skills, 4-star weak foot, and he's one of the best central midfielders I've used in this game, along with the other two in the squad. His shot is ridiculous. The last clip that you're going to see from me is a long shot of him, and he's just unreal. For about 1,000 coins max, you're definitely going to get your money's worth. I recommend him as a cam, preferably, because he's although he has medium work rates, his heading isn't the best for a cam, for a central defensive midfielder, sorry. So definitely play him in a more advanced role or something like that. In the middle of the park, I've got Marouane Fellaini. You all know about him. He's an absolute animal. Really tall, really good heading, really strong. And he gets forward every now and then and pops in a few goals. Next to him, I've got Alex Witzel, Zenit St. Petersburg version. He wasn't that good for me, but I think it's just because I was playing this formation. I feel as if I played him as a central defence midfielder or a center attacking midfielder, it'd be a lot better. But yeah, I've not got anything amazing to say, but not got anything really bad to say either. Just wasn't right for me. My two wingers are second in form Mertens, who's one of my favourite players I've used on the game, and Hulk. Comparing the two stats, they both got very good pace. Merton's pace feels ridiculously faster than what it says it is, and his shooting, I didn't score that many goals with him, but you can definitely tell he's got a rocket of a shot on him. So that's all I'm going to say about him. Hulk, I've used as a right midfielder before, and he was absolutely diabolical. I couldn't think of a worse right midfielder to use. And I saw a couple of comments on his page saying that if you play him as a right winger or a right forward, he's a completely different player. And that is completely true. As a right winger, he is unreal. Scores a ridiculous amount of goals for me, and his strength really shows in the right wing position. I don't know why it doesn't in the right forward, in the right midfield, sorry, but as a right winger, he's definitely worth the coins. Right midfield, don't even think about it. Get someone else. And now onto my striker. It's Kevin Morales, as you can see. He's got 88 pace and 75 shooting and 85 dribbling. Those stats, although they're his highest ones, they really do stand out. His pace, he doesn't feel fast when he's sprinting, but his acceleration is ridiculous. There's a clip of a goal that I've got with him where you'll see him just burst away from the attacker. I'll stop, go inside. It's not a shimmy, I'll just hold him outer and R2, going left, going right, and then sprinting past the player and get straight past him, and he gets past players so quickly like that. It's just unreal. His dribbling is ridiculously good. You can always, he weaves in and out of players very well, and his shot, I think he's got 4-star weak foot. It's just unreal. He's one of my favourite players for around 1,000 coins. Definitely pick him up. That's the video, guys. If you enjoyed it, be sure to leave me a like, and I will speak to you later. Peace. I should spend the time, and I should really bother, but it seems way less ever just to lead you on. Can say it to your face and suck it all.